Hi guys, Ross here again, and in today's video we'll do again Google Mobile Services work on every Huawei device and every Honor device. Let's start! Before we start, let's give all the credits to guy from YouTube channel Eloy Gomez TV. Sorry mate if I didn't say it right. I will put link to his channel in video description so you can check it. It's in Spanish language. Okay guys, this is a new method because 2 weeks ago Google blocked browser sign-in option. You probably know that we can't log in our Google account from Huawei devices. Now we will make this work again. Be sure before we start to remove your SIM card from the phone. It's very important to factory data reset your device before we start. Just go first to settings. Scroll down, system and updates, date and time, disable set automatically and change your date to 2018. Go back and select apps. Here it's important, tap on the three dots on the upper right corner and select show system processes. And tap on the field and write backup. Tap on it and uninstall it. Open browser. Let's download the necessary files. Link will be in video description, so always check first there. Tap the arrow and tap download. Download will start. Okay, download is ready. Let's go to our home screen and select files, internal storage, download, browser, and here is the downloaded files. Hold your finger on it, tap more, extract to, and select current directory. Okay, now the files are extracted. Open it and hold your finger on Huawei folder. Select move, other location, internal storage and select move. Click apply to all, merge and go again to download, browser, Huawei GMS BIOS, apps and install the first application backup. Tap on it. Don't ask me again, allow and install it. Now we are ready. Just go to home screen. From here, go to settings, scroll down, system and updates, backup and restore, data backup, next, agree. Tap on the three dots on the upper right corner and select restore from internal storage. Tap on the backup and select restore. Here there is a password of the backup, it's systemhacks13. Okay, restore complete, done. Now go back, go to date and time and enable your current date, put to set automatically and tap on the G purple icon. Select activate, allow, and here guys I will put exclamation mark. If you can see this screen, you are a lucky guy. If you can't, you need to downgrade your device to a previous version of the firmware. I will put a link in video description how to do this, and let's continue. Tap on the blue button and the G app is enabled now. Go home screen. Tap on files and let's start the installation. First install the second tab, Micro G Huawei. Tap it and install it. Select open and tap on account. It will crash when you tap sign in. First time it will crash. This is normal. Okay, select it again. Account, sign in and put your Gmail account. Next. And of course your password. Next. And that's it guys, your Gmail account is already added to the phone. Let's check it. Go home, settings, scroll down, user and account, and you can see we have Google. Our account is added. If you want to add second account or third, fourth and so on, tap on the add an account, Google, it will again open the MicroG application, sign in, and next. Let's check now Google and we have two Gmail account add to this device. Let's go home and open files. Now guys, we need to start installation of the necessary files. Here, follow the video exactly, because if you now try to uninstall MicroG application, your Gmail account will disappear. So just follow the video. Let's install the third application. After you install 8th application or Google Play Store, stop for a minute, go to home screen, swipe and open Play Store. Just to check, our accounts are here. We have two accounts in the phone. Now, let's go home and now is the time to uninstall MicroG application. It's necessary to be done now. Hold your finger on it and select uninstall. That's it guys. Open again files and install the 9th application, Google Play Services. Okay, we are ready with Google Play Services. Tap done, go to your home screen and let's check the Play Store is working or not. Here the steps are just continue like my previous videos. Let's turn off the sounds. You can see we already have these pop-up notifications. This is completely normal. Here all the steps are just like my previous video. Let's open Play Store. But before that, if you are not already subscribed to my channel, please do this now and like my videos. Thank you. Let's check Play Store is working. It is working. Everything looks fine. Just the pop-up notifications, which is completely normal. Close everything in the background. Now, let's go to settings, apps, tap three dots, show system, search for Google, select Google Play Services and select uninstall. Now go home, files, internal storage, download, browser, Huawei GMS BIOS 3, apps and install 10th application, Google Play Services fixed. Done. And let's check Google Play Store is working or not. It's working for now. Here will be okay just to install one application, for example Gmail. Close everything in the background and open again Play Store. Let's install an application, Gmail, as I told you. Install it. We do this just to make our phone communicating better with Google servers. Okay, Gmail is installed, everything's work. Go home now, pop-up notifications are here. This is normal. Go again, settings, apps, show system, search for Google, scroll down, tap on Google Services Framework, select storage and clear data. Now guys, restart your device. Okay, phone is restart and ready. Let's check Play Store is working or not. It needs some time. Let's close everything in the background. Let's check again Play Store. Now the phone is trying to communicate with Google servers. Just wait it a little bit. Let's go to settings, apps, three dots, show system and search for Google. Select Google Play services and tap on uninstall. Uninstall it. Go to files, internal storage, download browser and install the 9th application, I hope for the last time. Done. Go home. Close everything in the background. And let's check Play Store is working or not. It is working. Without pop-up notifications, I think we are completely done. Let's try with YouTube, for example. Install it. Guys, it's a simple process. Just be patient. Install the 9th application Google Play services. If everything works, uninstall it. Install the 10th application Google Play services fix. You need to make it work. When it start work, clear data of Google services framework, restart your device, open again Play Store, check it, and if everything's fine, uninstall 10th application and install again 9th application Google Play services. That's it. Now we have a working YouTube. We are logged in our account and everything is just completely normal. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching my video. Thanks again to Eloy Gomez TV.